People, welcome back to Politricks Watch. Now, today I'm going to talk about the video that I did yesterday evening when I was talking about the second JDF soldier to drop out in Clarendon in 2 weeks. And if you haven't seen that video, you need to watch that video so that this one makes sense. Now, in the comment section of that video, somebody run in and launch an attack. Evidently, the person knew the victim and decided that they were going to put me in my place. Now, I'm going to read what they said as they explain what happened to the soldier, and then I'm going to give you my comments afterwards. But while you're reading it, I want my usual subscribers and viewers to pick out the nonsense in this comment and how the person who wrote it is clearly a simpleton. Now, this is what they said. Man, stop your effery, brother. If you know Lindsay, you would shut your eff. I guess Lindsay is the name of the soldier who dropped out. I known this man for 11 years. Get out in the come, and you see what I go on a yard for some. Don't mix this brother with Maypen robbery. Brother, the boy says soldier, me know you have your gun, but no reach for the money alone more. We no surrender to peace coward with a one gun. Rather die a hero any day, any time. That we train so hard for. R.I.P. to a real hard working youth. Jovial in the F, shaking my head. Hurt, bro. Now, this person are your friend. I get it, you're upset, you're emotional. But the fact that you launch an attack like this on me, I'm gonna have to demonstrate why clearly you are a simpleton. And the man who took out Lindsay knows that a lot of people are simpletons, and this is why he used this ABC 123 trick. To make people think this is some kind of regular robbery. Now let's go back to what this person said happened. This man, the assassin, he came up and jammed up Lindsay. And the first thing he said to him is, soldier, we know you have your gun. Stop. Let's not go any further than right there, sir. Soldier, we know you have your gun. So he knew who he was coming for. Not only did he knew his victim, he knew his victim was armed. So that alone show you this is not a random robbery. Let me continue. Soldier, I know you have a gun, but no reach for the money alone me want. Which money? Where Lindsay if you get money from? If he was just a normal, regular, run-of-the-mill JDF soldier. JDF soldiers get paid less than police. Which man you know a carry out robbery and a go carry out robbery from JDF soldier? Where him know? Him know so the man is a soldier. Him know the man armed. But are the money alone me want? What are you talking about? Brother, you see the man trick on you. You see the man thinks that only no sense. That is why he pulled that card. That is a card. Soldier, I know you have a gun, but no reach for the money alone more. Well, Lindsay, if you get money from worth robbing, he's a JDF soldier. When if you get money from, to the point of a man willing to come all this way for him. What do you mean though, mix up? Something, just the fact that the man come for him, for money, knew who he was, knew he was strapped, and still come for him alone show you said this story is bigger than a basic random robbery. Now, from what this guy is saying, it seemed as if Lindsay still reached for him gun, and I saw the man end up take his life. First of all, let's get something straight here, Mr. Simpleton. Jamaican people, and if you haven't subscribed, you need to subscribe to this channel, because this is why one of the things I start this channel for call out basic gimmicks like this. Let me tell you something. This man was going to kill Lindsay anyway, you put it. However, nothing more than there are other people, there were other people around in the vicinity. And he wanted them to go back and tell people say a robbery. So him jam up Lindsay. Hey, are the money alone more? Nobody reach for your gun. Let me tell you something. 99.9% of the people who are in the JDF are going to reach for their gun in that scenario anyway. You can't tell the JDF man born to reach for no gun, just give me money. He's going to reach for his weapon. What do you mean? The assassin knew that. As a matter of fact, most regular licensed firearm holders are going to reach for them gun too. Most people in that scenario not going to say, oh, here you go, here's my weapon and here's my money. You mad? When the chances are he might gonna end up killing anyway, because you see him, you know him look like, you know him sound like. Most man I got reach for them gun in that scenario. This man come for kill Lindsay, but he knows, oh, a lot of people are simpletons. Let me just pull a gimmick here. Hey, nobody reach for your gun. Are the money alone, man? People hear that. You know, so me did hear when him say, are the money alone him want? A robbery. Case done. We don't need to investigate nothing. A simple robbery. Carry that nonsense over to some other channel. Carry that nonsense over to some ABC channel. This might be a small channel, but don't take me and my subscriber them for fool. What kind of robber, which random robber, I go pull up on a man and I go identify the man right away as a soldier, declare, say, yes, me know you have a gun, but no reach for the money alone more. You know, see, there's at least 4 or 5 questions we need to ask right this. One, you come to rob people. Why you target that one specific man? Two, how did you know he was a soldier? Three, how you know same strap? Because not every JDF soldier strap. Four, what kind of money you ask for? What, in paycheck? What do you mean? The salary him get a... Government not pay JDF nothing. Government not pay JDF nothing at all. The only people in JDF who make big money are very senior officers. A JDF soldier not make the money. What kind of money you could have won from a JDF soldier? Especially one that is armed. People, you see the kind of ABC gimmicks them try to pull over the Jamaican people. And these things used to work 5-10 years ago. But now people have sense, brother. And the way how you come at me, make me have to do this. Even block out a name. Because one, we're not giving nobody no. I don't want nobody feel like they can come over here and disrespect and then get fame out of it and get followers. That not gonna work. But the fact that people are now walking around Clarendon telling people that, oh, this was just a random robbery. Yeah, man. I just threw Lindsay fight back. I threw Lindsay reaching gun. Lindsay was going to get mashed up anyway. The man come for Lindsay's life. You mean I know this man 11 years, so what? The people them who know people always act like them their own people 24 hours a day and know them at their time. So what? I already said in my last video about the other soldier. I'm not saying these men are guilty of carrying out the maple on. Show me in any video where I said conclusively the soldier were dead 2 weeks ago and this one carried out the maple robbery. I said it is very strange. Or as soon as maple get hot, soldiers start drop out left, right and center. And it's always the same MO. A random hit carried out them there someplace that ends out a man pull up and mash them up. What do you mean? This man come for Lindsay. Him come for Lindsay life and him come for Lindsay machine. Please don't come over here insulting my intelligence and insulting the intelligence of my subscribers by trying to make us believe this is some random robbery. When man come declare to you, say him no see a soldier, no see have a gun. But I hear him come from all the people in Kulago find a Clarendon. Of all the business people in Kularab, the unarmed people, unarmed working people, unarmed business people, another Chinese, he chose to come for a well-trained, well-armed JDF soldier. Please, don't bring this nonsense over here. For anybody else who's listening to me, go over to the other channels and bring this nonsense. There's lots of channels out there that will entertain this nonsense. Please don't bring it here. As I said, Politricks Watch is a small channel. So, you know, I get no fame or no glory by coming over here and trying to look at strength by posting this kind of nonsense. People, this is Politricks Watch, Patreon squad, big up. Cells B, King, the rest of the squad, everybody, big up on yourself.